I want a dog so goddamn bad, but I do this for a living. I travel nonstop. I can't. Too much responsibility. Somebody's like, Mike, get a cat. Nope, I'm allergic. That's out. Someone's like, Mike, what about a hairless cat? What? A hairless cat? Have you seen those fucking things? What do you even do with a hairless cat? You just rub moisturizer on it while you try to avoid eye contact? You can't snuggle that thing, right? It's like a scrotum with fangs. They're gonna bring that kind of evil into your life?